shocking murder out of Louisiana as the daughter of an assistant warden is kidnapped and then stabbed to death by an escaped prisoner. Police say 39-year-old Deltra Henderson walked off his work assignment at David Wade Correctional Center in Homer, Louisiana. He then went to the home of 18-year-old Amanda Carney across from the property. He kidnapped her and stole the family car. Her body was found in some nearby woods. Henderson was later cornered in a trailer where he found a gun. Police shot him after he fired on them. Henderson was serving time for burglary and attempted armed robbery. Amanda Carney was a high school graduate and athlete and was heading to college to study nursing.